Hello, food-loving YouTubers, and welcome back to my kitchen. Today, we will make crepes. Delicious French pastry that everyone loves that can be filled with absolutely any kind of ingredients you like. I will show you how quick and easy are to make in the comfort of your own home. First, we have to make the dough for the crepes. The dough is very easy to make, but you have to do it exactly the way I'm doing. First, you add all the wet ingredients inside the bowl, cream and milk. If you add some cream inside the dough, the result will be amazing, trust me. They will be more fluffy and more crunchy at the same time. So, add the eggs. Sunflower oil, or you can add some melted butter. Sugar. Salt. And mix. Mix very well. And slowly add the flour inside. First you add 2 spoonfuls. Mixy mix. Then you add 2 more. And then you add all the rest. Now please mix very, very, very well. At this point, when you mix the whole dough, you can put inside the refrigerator up to 2 days. When you finish mixing, it's normal to have some lumps in the dough. So please take one more bowl and pass the whole mixer through a sieve, like this. Crepes are very delicate, so you have to do them the right way, like this. Perfection. Now the dough is ready. It's time to preheat a non-stick pan into medium heat, not high heat. We need to cook through the crepes. So, 1 tablespoon of sunflower oil, not olive oil, because the olive oil is too strong for the crepes. We don't want to flavor them with olive oil. And when the pan is quite hot, take a ladle of the dough, put it in, and spread it like this. You will know that the crepe is ready from the one side when you toss the pan and the crepe is unsticking from the pan. It's very important. Now, let's see the color underneath. Look at this. Starts becoming golden brown and sexy, but it's not ready yet. And can you see this texture? It's because of the cream. Let's flip the crepe like this and let's start giving some character to this crepe. I have some lovely hazelnut spread here and I will sprinkle some to the crepe like this. I have some lovely bananas and I have some lovely biscuits and I will put them in. And my first crepe is ready. And it's time to serve this crepe. How? Flip it to the middle, like this. Then score it here. And make a nice triangle, like this. And the first crepe is ready. Look at this. Let's carry on with the next. Take a paper. Clean the pan like this. Some flour oil again. A ladle of the mixer inside. And make sure the crepe mixer goes everywhere. Look at this amazing texture. Now, the next one will be sour. I have some ham, some cheese, and 1 egg. And when the crepe is ready, is unsticking from the pan. You see, when the crepe is ready, you can easily flip it over. And the next one will have some cheese here. I'm using cheddar cheese. You can use any cheese you like. Some ham. And crack 1 egg in the middle here. Oh, a little bit of freshly ground pepper. a little bit of salt. And now, flip the sides over like this. And make a nice nest like this. Now, wait for 1 to 2 minutes until the egg is cooked. And my crepe is ready. And look at that. You have the option to make sour crepe or sweet crepe. If you make sweet crepe, you can decorate with some more chocolate. And oh my God, look at that. Ooh la la! A little bit of bananas here. A little bit of cracked biscuits here. And it's ready. So this is the main course and this is the dessert. For the main course, look at that. So crispy and so cheesy. Look at this. This is absolutely amazing. And after that, because you need a dessert, you will have this stunning crepe. And look how it is inside. Layers of crispiness from the crepe, the banana, the biscuits, and of course, the hazelnut spread. This is absolutely amazing. So, let's start with that one. You are jealous, I know that. With this dough, you can make up to 10 crepes. And after main course, it's time for my dessert. Let me know if somebody can resist at that crepe. Please subscribe to my channel, make comments underneath the video and share this lovely recipe with your friends, my lovely friends. Φιλάκια, bye bye, γεια σας.